it presents to you the retold version of The Wonderful Wizard of Oz, a novel written by L. Frank Baum and illustrated by W.W. Denslow. It is our pleasure to present to you the budding artists of Elan, ranging from the ages 5 to 10 years. These tiny tots came forward on their own to be a part of it and have been putting a lot of hard work for the past 4 months. They have also been putting many hours into this play. So thank you for joining us today. This show has been woven together with the wonderful volunteer mom support. I would also like to thank my nanny's ideas on prop and costume making. Thank you. Of this story is friendship, love, and kindness. Dorothy, Toto, Aunt Em, and Uncle Henry live happily together on the Kansas countryside. But their happiness is short-lived as a cyclone sweeps Dorothy and Toto up into the air with the house. As the storm ceases, they find themselves in a mythical land of the tiny munchkins, ruled over by the much-odd Wizard of Oz. Dorothy discovers that she has accidentally killed the Wicked Witch of the East, and she receives her magical slippers as a gift from the friendly Good Witch of the North. Befriending the brainless Scarecrow, the heartless Tin Woodman, and the cowardly Lion, Dorothy and Toto encounter many adventures on their journey to meet the Great Oz.
Bye.
Dorothy! Dorothy!
What's wrong, Uncle Henry?
Quick, Dorothy! Run for the cellar!
Why, Aunt Em?
Dorothy, the cyclone coming. Em, the cyclone! I'll get the animal cells in.
Yes.
Dorothy, everything will be all right. Okay? Dorothy, run for the cellar. Run for the cellar. Dorothy!
Nothing can be done. The wicked witch of the east.
Never mind.
From Mexico. Yes, ma'am.
the road of yellow bricks. No one can harm you.
Beyond the fence, and a scarecrow to keep the birds away. A loud groan from the tree. Motionless. He was standing beside a tree with an axe lifted in his hand.
I have been groaning for a year, and no one has ever come to help me.
Well, I'm sorry. Is there anything you can do to help?
Please do not touch me. Yes. Please go get an oil can and oil my joints. They are rusted so badly, I cannot move them at all. You can find an oil can in my shelf in the cottage. Can you speak, Tom? I see. Where are you heading to? To the Emerald City to
Oz. What? Make it clear for them.
once. At night came several howls from wild animals amongst the trees around them.
Journey was filled with danger. They had entered the region of the dragons. In fact, at one point, the dragons began to chase them.
Thank you.
Fair Mouse, will you please help us? Our three friends here are sleeping till their death.
But I'm the queen out of all here, mice. I have other work to do.
Made of green marble and emeralds. The citizens of the city happy, connective, and prosperous. And when they saw the newcomers in the city, they danced to welcome them.
If you wish me to do something for you, you must do something for me first. And who are you?
I come in the hope that you will give me some things.
What did he do?
Kill the Wicked Witch of the West. Then I shall give you many, many great things and send you back home to Kansas.
Thank you.
Dorothy went to the god.
Which road leads to the Wicked Witch?
There's no road because no one ever wants to go there.
Then how must we find her?
Keep to the west and you will reach her. When she knows that you are in her place, she will find you and make you her slave.
They thanked him and turned towards the west. The Emerald City was soon left far behind. The ground became rougher and hillier as they advanced.
Thank you.
girl saw them coming. He told the others to lay down beside her. On seeing the scarecrow, the crows flew away in fear.
What was it?
But I couldn't
Tinwood Man, Scarecrow, the Lion, Dorothy, and Toto into the throne room.
Okay, I'm coming.
The great and terrible, why do you seek me?
You said you're not a great wizard.
Hey, don't say that out loud. I'm just a common old man. I'm supposed to be a wizard.
Then how will you give us what we ask from you?
Let me tell you a story. The old man explained to them that he was a great inventor. From an early age, could invent almost anything. In fact, he was the first to invent a flying device. One day, he had boarded it and flew high up into the air. However, with a start, he realized that he did not know how to get down. He flew and flew until one day, he encountered a storm. It was very violent, and he rocked back and forth until ultimately, he crashed into the ground. He found himself in a land of tiny people, whom we call munchkins. Because people perform miracles, they began to treat him like a king. He called the land after his father, Oz, and they called him the Wizard of Oz.
I think that you're a very bad man.
I am a good man, but don't worry, because I'll help you and give you what you want.
Yay, finally getting down the list.
Give everyone
what they wanted.
He stitched blades into the scarecrow. He made a heart into the Tinwood Man.
And gave the Lion a courage spring. He was stunned. However, he was stunned when it came to help Dorothy. He struck a great idea.
To get back to castle, you need to cross the desert.
I cannot help you, but the witch of South can help. Her castle is at the edge of the desert. After much difficulty, the group managed to reach the castle and enter the court.
You will see your friends again. now, but first say bye to your friends. After all, they were the ones that helped you achieve so much, who have helped you tackle every obstacle in your way, and have never left your side. Never. They protected you throughout your journey.
Oh, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze.
To put forth any entertainment program to keep alive the country.